So the Power Rangers movie trailer came out today. I may have watched it about 20 times, very modest number. But yeah, let's do a reaction video. Because you know we got to. Just gotta. Ready? Let's do this thing.
This is your time.
It's always interesting how they start these trailers out.
None of us really know each other.
We're all screw-ups.
Girls, okay, you're a screw-up.
But
don't worry,
somehow,
don't worry.
We were all in the same place at the same time when Billy found those coins.
Guys, check out how we glow.
I'm blue.
Oh, I'm black.
What?
I am.
No, you're not.
Do you feel weird?
We're strong.
Insanely strong.
The answer to what is happening to you is here. You five.
Sword on looks so good.
Did I just hear you say we're Power Rangers?
Is this some kind of joke? We're talking to a wall.
I was kind of expecting a little more.
Alpha's so cute. Oh my god.
So where were you last night?
Me and four kids found a spaceship buried underground. I'm pretty sure I'm a superhero.
Cool.
Pee in that cup.
Power Rangers were
okay.
A legion
Becky G,
of
like, I'm loving her character. Oh my god.
Those warriors.
It's the hologram, like a video game.
That's a strong-ass hologram.
Not a video game.
Oh, her laugh.
You were born for this.
I will destroy everything.
Gosh, she looks so good. Oh. Elizabeth Banks as Rita is so freaking good. She looks so BA. Oh, she's so good. Yes.
How do you expect us to stop her?
Yes, Queen, yes.
It's more than time.
It's more than time. Do it better than anybody you ever seen. Do it. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, triple kick, oh my, oh Zoro's, oh.
That's a lot of gold.
Gold art.
This is your destiny.
God. Oh.
Let's go. Go,
go.
This is your time.
I'm still getting goosebumps. Oh my god, Mega Zoro. I still get goosebumps watching this, oh my god. Okay. No more complaining. We got an amazing look at the Zords. We got Zordon, Alpha, the Ranger suits, Rita. Okay, Goldar. I'm gonna give that to y'all. But everything else is just so spectacular. It's a shame that the toys were released before any other images were released because everything just looks so spectacular. Alpha actually looks cute in that original concept art and the toy. Words can't even describe the ugliness that it was. But he's so cute now. And Rita, she's so beautiful and evil and just, she owns it. She owns it so well. She's a big villain. And I love that they did that to her character. Goldar is, well, Goldar is Goldar. But that sucks. But that's my only thing that really irks me. Other than that, like, it just looks phenomenal. It is just high quality. I can see this being a big blockbuster. And I can see us having more movies in theater. Yeah, I'm really blown away. I still get goosebumps watching it. Like, it's everything I could have dreamed of and more. So excited for it. Still excited for it. Never was not excited for it. And I'm really happy with the way they went with all the direction. It's gonna be very quality movie with the cheesy jokes, and you know what, it makes me laugh, so I'm happy with it. Okay, signing off.